Hurricane Katrina displaced thousands of New Orleanians, but many, like the gentleman I'm about to talk to, are displaced not by choice. They would like to come home, and that's the case for author Ronald Goche, now living in Atlanta post-Katrina. And he is here to tell us about two novels that he has written based on the streets of New Orleans, Hard Time on the Bayou and Pray for Me. Nice to have you here. First of all, Mr. Goche, tell me a little bit about your background that gave you the background you needed to write these books.
Sure. I'm a public librarian. I've worked with the New Orleans Public Library System for many years. But I wanted to be a writer now for close to 20 years. So the idea to do the book, it's been there for a while. Mm-hmm. So I saw a newscast article once about a serial killer, possibly in New Orleans and some of the Bayou parishes. Mm-hmm. That gave me the idea to do the novel, Pray for Me.
Pray for Me. And that, tell people a little bit about that. I understand that you also worked in the prison system.
Yes.
As an educator,
yes.
Teaching inmates how to read, so you got to meet people and learn a little bit about what it's like inside the prison system.
Yes, that was a really important story to do. What I wanted to do was create a character who had never been inside a prison before, a man who would finally find himself into this totally alien environment, mm-hmm. and I wanted him to deal with the complexities of trying to make the adjustment, and then at the same time, learn to redeem himself and give something back to the community.
And that's the book Hard Time on the Bayou.
Yes, Hard Time on the Bayou.
And the book Pray for Me is about violence on the streets of New Orleans, and it involves a detective?
Yes, it does. It involves a detective, the protagonist, Jeanette Plaisance, who is a criminology major at Southern University in New Orleans. She is the first person aware that there's a possible serial killer in New Orleans targeting African-American males. The police chief at that time is a little dubious because we have this stunningly high homicide rate among African-American males, and nobody notices the clues at first, but she does.
But she notices and finally gets the department to notice.
Yes, she actually teams up with two very dubious homicide detectives, and she works with them on a case. And it's a very strong family story as well.
Mm. What kind of reaction have you gotten from your book so far?
Oh, wow. I tell you, when I do book signings, especially in other parts of the country, everybody is really excited about New Orleans. What I was able to do, because it was written pre-Katrina, even though it's fiction, I've been able to actually archive the culture, folklore, customs of the people, especially in the Lower Ninth Ward, which is described mm-hmm. prominently in the book.
So this is a book that especially New Orleanians would enjoy, but it's you found an audience mm-hmm. for these books outside of New Orleans.
Absolutely, absolutely. And I tell you, you get great feedback from your readers, and because of what they've given me about the books, the kinds of information, I'm actually doing a sequel to Pray for Me.
Oh, you're working on that now?
Yes.
Now, tell me about living in Atlanta. What's it like living there, and what do you miss most about New Orleans?
Well, I tell you, I miss being close to family here in New Orleans. I definitely miss our wonderful food.
Mm-hmm.
It's a different world. It's fast-paced. It's very progressive. Uh-huh. So I fit right in. I moved in. I became a librarian with the Gwinnett County Public Library System. So it's working, but it's not like home. It's nothing like home.
You plan to come back?
I would like to one day, sure.
And now, where can people get your books?
My books are available at Barnes & Noble, Community Book Center, and also at the Afro-American Bookstop.
Well, we wish you continued success, Ronald Goche, on your books, and your new book coming out, Pray for Me.
Pray for
sequel.
Me. Actually, I don't have it titled yet, but the sequel is coming out hopefully in about 7 months.
My goodness, you've started something.
Yes.
Thank you so much for being